squash. Also, what happened to Baldi?
I can't speak for this squash character, but Baldi is right here.
Ah!
Orange, you haven't been doing your homework, so it's detention for...
Ew, that was weird.
Oh, there he is. Hey, Baldi.
Huh?
Baldi doesn't like it when the goose gets him. It's because you haven't paid your bills. Hey, Baldi, goose stampede! Oh no! Oh no, Baldi's all washed up. Hey, what's up, Baldi? I really like your hairstyle. Let's see, what do you want on your carrot? Let's try some of this. Oh yeah, can never have too much. Come on, just need a little bit more. What are you making that face for, huh? You want it, you love it, you want some more of it. Here's some more. Okay, open wide, Baldi. What do you think? Baldi, you're not looking too good. Whoa, sun's out, tongue's out. Whoa, Baldi, are you okay? Looks like he's taking a nap. He had too much on his plate.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math.
Uh-oh, math is gonna be a problem for me.
That was awful.
Oh, come on. Not all math puns are bad, only some.
15 seconds, detention for you.
Great news, woohoo!
Wait, you're excited about this?
Sure, I've always wanted to be the center of detention.
Wow.
Gotta sweep, sweep, sweep!
Hey! Hey, sweepy sweep! Hey!
What?
Why do witches fly on their brooms at night?
I don't know. Why?
Cause that's when it's time to sweep! Don't bristle at my joke! It was funny!
Leaving already? Don't you want to eat anything before returning to your math studies?
Nah, I'm good. Too much pie gives you a large circumference.
Okay, that was a good one.
Hey, hey, Baldi, hey, hey!
Yes?
As a math teacher, what's your favorite season? Is it summer? Get it? Some?
Yes, I get it.
Ooh, looks like somebody's upset.
You need discipline!
Hey, you can't tell me what to do! You're not the ruler of me!
I am your teacher and you will show me respect!
Hey, why do your eyes always point forward? Is it because you can't control your pupils? Hey, excuse me, do you know where the exit is?
Right there, by the globe!
You did great! Come here and get your prize, a shiny quarter.
That's okay, here's the quarterback.
You don't want the quarter?
No, quarterback!
Huh?
Yo, sorry about that. You think he's gonna be mad?
Who, Baldi? Nah, he doesn't have a hair in the world. Hey, what's up, Baldi? Good to see you again. I'm hoping you'll be a little bit more appreciative of the delicious snacks that I make you. Because the abominable butt man doesn't seem to like my food. Maybe you will. Let's start off with some lemon. What? Don't be bitter about it. You love Grandpa Lemon. What? Is this not appealing to you, Baldi? What? I think this looks like the zest. All right, Baldi, here you go. What do you think? Uh-oh. Oh, whoa! Baldi, don't be such a sourpuss. Oh. Baldi, don't leave with a sour taste in your mouth.
Hey, everyone. Hare here with another episode of How To. And Orange is measuring a cow?
Hey, Bear, I'm measuring a cow.
Yeah, I see that. Can I ask why?
Duh, because I have this sweet ruler, that's why. I know, right? He is a weirdo.
Okay, but why do you have a ruler right now?
Oh, it's for today's episode. How to answer Baldi's third math question in the game Baldi's Basics. And since you're the best at math, you should definitely take the lead on this one.
Okay. Although, how is the ruler gonna help us with the answer?
Oh, it's not for that, silly pear.
It's not?
No, it's to slap you in the booty every time you get the question wrong.
dude!
What? I'm helping!
How are you helping?
By motivating you, Pear. In the game Baldi's Basics, Baldi is a teacher that chases you and hits you with the ruler when you get a math question wrong.
Yeah. It sounds like Baldi should be fired from his job and never be allowed near a school again.
You'd think, right? Anyhoozles, the first two questions Baldi gives you are always really easy.
Cool. And the third question?
Looks something like this.
What the? How am I supposed to answer this?
I don't know. You're the one that's good at math.
Yeah, but I can't read any of it. It makes no sense.
Now you know how I feel about math. Okay, Pear, let's get to it. What's step one for answering Baldi's third question?
Ask for a new question? I can't answer it if I can't read the question.
You have to, Pear. Do it for the audience.
Dude, stop slapping me in the butt.
It's motivation. Uh-oh, hurry. Baldi's coming. Answer quick.
Baldi's coming? Wait, that's great. I've got it. Step one, we can just ask him to read the question.
I don't know.
Hey, Baldi, come over here.
Oh, hi.
Hey, hi.
I like his hairstyle. It's the same as mine.
Hilarious. Hey, Baldi, so I've got this math question here. Could you read it to me?
You got it. Problem 3. Minus equals...
Did you eat a dial-up modem for lunch?
Looks like that question didn't compute.
Great. So now we're no closer to solving the question than we were before.
Here's the motivation.
Okay, fine. Okay, I'm just gonna guess, even if I get it wrong.
Yeah, but just know that if you get it wrong, he's gonna be the one that hits you in the butt.
For crying out loud. All right, I can't believe I'm saying this, but there's only one way out of this.
Here, are you saying what I think you're saying?
Yep. New step one for solving Baldi's third question, TNT.
Yeah, now that's a calculated response. Hey again, Baldi. You don't like hot sauce? Is it too hot to handle? Now, Baldi, I don't want to get in a heated argument with you. All right, I think that's just about enough. A little more. All right, Baldi, the heat is on. Oh, I'm dying to see what you think. Whoa, Baldi! Whoa, holy moly! Baldi, you're getting fired up! Whoa! Baldi, if you can't take the heat, get out of the Toka kitchen.
Happy Shocktober, fruit lovers. It is I, Grapefruit.
And I, Little Apple. We're here with a super spooky challenge video for y'all. Baldi's Spooky Math Challenge.
Okay, so here's the deal. Baldi, pretty scary. Baldi plus spookiness, very scary. But Baldi plus spookiness plus math? Folks, I'm shaking in my booties over here.
Really? You're scared for this challenge?
Little Apple, of course not. I'm very tough. The only thing that has ever scared me is the sheer size of my own untapped potential.
Okay. I'm pretty sure you screamed like a girl the other day when you mistook a piece of rope for a snake.
I got an idea, Little Apple. Let's begin the challenge.
Sounds great. So, we got our non-existent hands on a You Can Think pad from Baldi's Basics, and Baldi's gonna ask us some math questions. Whenever one of us gets a question wrong, we have to spin the punishment wheel!
Jump rope 10 times. 30 seconds detention for you. Wow, these are brutal.
Well, you can go first, Mr. Sarcastic. Here we go. I'm pressing start now!
Welcome to Baldi's Spooky Math Challenge. Let's do some spooky math. Player one, what is 3 skeletons plus 4 skeletons?
So easy, 7 skeletons.
Correct, you're doing great. Player two, what is 6 jack-o'-lanterns minus 5 jack-o'-lanterns?
1 jack-o'-lantern.
Fantastic. Player one, what is 9 vampires plus?
What? I think it's broken.
Please answer now.
Fine, whatever. I'll just guess 7.
That is incorrect.
Yeah, well, of course it's incorrect. Your little thinky pad thingamajigger went all exorcist on me.
Player two wins. Player one, please spin the punishment wheel.
Whatever. I'll be a good sport about it. What's the so-called punishment gonna be? Sweep a hallway for 10 seconds?
Hiney waps.
Hiney waps? What the heck is... Ah! So many hiney waps!
be rapid fire like this!
Were you okay, Grapefruit?
Yeah, I mean, they were pretty light, hiney whaps, if I'm being honest. They didn't hurt physically, but the emotional toll from the humiliation is considerable.
Time for round two. Player two, what is 12 spooky ghosts plus 12 spooky ghosts?
24 spooky ghosts!
You're doing great! Player one, how many nightmares will you have from this?
What the flip?
Please answer now!
Are you kidding me right now? I don't know. Let's say three. Three nightmares, probably.
That is incorrect!
How do you know?
Grapefruit, come on! It's just a game!
You're right. I'm sorry.
Player two wins again! Player one, please spin the punishment wheel!
Fine, but this is the last one. I'm out of here!
You have been assigned Hiney Whaps!
Seriously? Okay, who programmed this thing? I feel like this wheel isn't properly randomized and— I feel like I don't deserve this!
You okay, Grapefruit?
No, I am not okay! I have so many questions! Where is Baldi coming from? Where did he disappear to? If he's hanging out nearby, why didn't he just ask the questions in person instead of through this glitchy trivia machine thingy? Why are the Hiney Whaps so light? Why have I heard the word Hiney spoken aloud like 20 times already today? That's not even a word people use!
Well, I don't know what to tell you, Grapefruit. Maybe the next round will have answers for you.
No way! I'm done with this challenge video. My Hiney has already been tenderized like a fine filet mignon. I'm out! Grapefruit is out! I am pressing endgame now! Goodbye!
Sorry to see you go! You're allowed to stop playing at any time. Please just answer one last question for quality control. What is 7 Hiney Whaps times infinity Hiney Whaps?
Wow, okay. I guess that would be infinity Hiney Whaps!
That's correct!
Okay! It's really tender, bro! Bro, it's tender!
Hey, what's up, Baldi Bean Butt? Oh, settle down. Now, I've been trying to figure out the perfect meal for you. Now, I know it's gonna sound weird, but stick with me here. First, we're gonna start with a tuba, because that's music to your non-existent ears. And then, we're gonna get a vuvuzela, because I don't want to blow it. And then, because we're just winging it, we're adding a rubber chicken. Oh, come on, Baldi. If you eat this, you're gonna be the winner chicken dinner, so let's do this. What do you think? Wow, Baldi, now that's music to my non-existent ears. Oh, poor Baldi.
Stop.
Oh, Pear, you know you'd be swiping right.
No.
Hey, fruit lovers, eight of them. Back again with another Face App Challenge.
Yeah, I'm here too. Thanks for introducing me, Orange.
What? You're here too? Oh, crazy.
Stop.
All right, so we looked through your comments on the last video.
Which is horrible, by the way. You should not watch it.
Yo, what you talking about? It's so good.
No.
You look so good, Pear. Don't worry about it.
No, it's definitely not good. Anyways, we were able to figure out who's going to be the next victim.
Here it is.
Who's going to be?
Baldi! I cannot wait for this one.
Yeah, me too. This is going to be great.
I mean, the guy runs around and hits people in the butt with a ruler.
Exactly. If anybody deserves it, it's him.
Okay, here's what he looks like when he's young.
Yeah,
he kind of looks the same.
Yeah, it does look the same.
Let's see what he looks like when he's old.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa. It kind of looks like Baldi if he stayed in the water too long.
Baldi got prune face.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going to do the male filter.
All right.
Huh?
Whoa.
He looks the same.
He looks the same, but also different at the same time. All right. Here's the female filter.
Yeah, female filter. I have no words.
I have one. No. Oh, yeah. Gotta
I'm
give him an upgrade. Go to the hairstyle.
I'm gonna go hairstyle.
Definitely hairstyle.
Yeah,
looks good.
I'm doing it right now. Yeah.
What the heck?
What is that?
I don't know.
I think Sweep Sweep must have done his hair. All right, this one's gender swap.
Okay.
Baldi!
Ow.
What happened?
Ow, I think I broke something.
That face!
What are you doing now?
I'm putting lipstick on Baldi!
This is all weird.
Bucker up here. Baldi wants a kiss.
No. Stop.
Okay, let's try different smiles and stuff.
All right. No.
It looks like he's giving you that face like he knows something that you don't know.
I don't want to know it. I don't want to know whatever it is. Okay, I don't even know. No. Is it just me or is it, does it look like Hillary Clinton?
It does.
It does.
Now he's disapproved.
He's not happy about the Hillary Clinton thing.
You're gonna get hit in the butt with a ruler, Bear.
No.
Gotta try some hairstyles for sure. Baldi, what you doing? Oh. You styling your hair with a garden weasel?
Kind of got a flock of seagulls thing going on there. That's pretty cool. These are so bad.
Okay, let's try long.
Okay. Yeah.
It's a mullet.
Business in the front, party in the back.
Wow.
Yeah.
Now that one's hilarious.
Oh, okay. You had to do that, didn't you?
I did.
Oh, I'll you're know. Doing beards, aren't you?
Maybe.
Aren't you? Oh my goodness.
It's the eyes. No matter what, the eyes always stare into your soul.
They really do. It's true.
Okay.
All right, what's the next one?
Baldi is a mountain man. Mustache.
No.
Yeah. Oh. I mustache you a question.
No, that's a hard no.
What's
no.
wrong, Bear?
Just no.
Yeah, I really like this one. Okay, let's give him a little smile here. Okay. That'll help out a bit.
All
there
right.
we go. And. I'm trying to make him into a friendly math teacher.
Oh,
okay?
Man, please. Oh.
Let's try this one.
Oh, boy. No, no.
Oh, boy. Oh, it's a tough decision. This one or this one?
Neither.
Gotta round it out with some nice glasses.
All right, let's see what he looks like with glasses.
He looks so normal but so crazy at the same time.
You did it, dude. You made him look like a math teacher.
Yeah, a math teacher without eyelids. See, I think he just needs a little bit more hair.
No. Why? Why does his hair always look like that?
Like what? Like he rode to school in a tornado?
Yeah, exactly. Who needs the bus when you have a tornado?
I'm gonna send Grapefruit this picture and tell him that this is his new math teacher.
I bet he won't go to school. All right, now what are you doing? Okay. Oh, that again.
I'm gonna make this a sexy lady, Baldi.
No. Don't.
Here we go.
No.
Yeah, lady mullet. No, okay. No, we gotta go with wavy, remember?
Oh, no, that was... Please make it stop.
Oh, Pear, you know you'd be swiping right.
No, abort. Yeah. Swipe left.
Maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's Maybelline.
Maybe it's nightmare fuel. The glasses again?
Yeah.
Why?
You love it, Pear. Don't worry, I'll put in a good word for you.
Shut up, dude.
I'm going to send this one to Little Apple and say it's the new librarian.
I don't even know. It looks like Willie Nelson if Willie Nelson was Baldi. Please, no, don't sing to me. All right, should we call it a day?
Yeah, I think we've got enough nightmare fuel for the fans.
Seriously.
All right, everybody, tell us who you want us to face up next, all right?
Yep.
Till next time.
Later, see you later, guys.
Later. First day at school. Whoa, what class is this?
Oh, hi.
Whoa, who the heck are you?
Welcome to Baldi's Basics.
Yo, what you talking about?
What?
You're making fun of my lack of hair and calling me basic? Ooh, you gon' get it!
No. My name is Baldi, and this class is called Baldi's Basics.
Oh, okay. I'll let it go this time, but only because we have the same hairstyle. Now, come on. That was hilarious.
Okay, that's enough.
Hey, Professor Baldi guy.
Just Baldi is fine.
Hey, Baldi bean butt.
Colder. Definitely colder.
Hey, Baldi Bartle Farts McDougal Booty.
Holy moly, what is wrong with you?
You're so bald, I bet if you took a shower, you'd get brainwashed.
Very funny.
You look like Vin Diesel and Mr. Clean had a baby.
Okay, that's not nice, Orin.
Well, I'm just saying, you really know you're bald when you use more toothpaste than shampoo.
That's enough! Orange, this is my classroom, and you will listen to me.
Okay, fine.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject.
Pantsless karaoke?
No.
Cooking with bowling balls?
Those are not school subjects.
Polar bear pillow fighting?
No, math. Everyone's favorite subject is math.
Said no one ever.
Now, I'm gonna give you 3 questions.
Can they be questions about kazoos? I'm really good at questions about kazoos.
Now, the questions will be on this handy dandy ThinkPad. Here you go.
Cool. It looks like Big Bird crapped out a speaking spell.
Yeah. Now, problem one. 7 + 9 =
What? 7 and 9 can't be in a math problem together.
What? Why not?
Because 7 ate 9. Carry the 5, move the decimal over 3 places, divide by a hamster ball.
Did you just say divide by a hamster ball?
Yeah, that's the step that comes before multiplying it by Justin Bieber's nipple, right?
Okay, if you're having trouble with the problem, think of it this way. If you had 7 kazoos and I gave you 9 more kazoos, how many kazoos would you have?
Honestly, I still wouldn't have enough kazoos.
No.
I'd probably have to steal Pear's credit card and buy at least a bajillion more from Kazoos R Us.
This isn't a philosophical question about how many kazoos are enough to make you happy.
Of course. If you gave me 9 kazoos that were magic kazoos that had wish-granting genies inside of them, that'd be a different story altogether.
Orange, you're getting off track and...
Because then I'd wish for a kazoo cloning machine. Then I'd never run out of kazoos. Like, ever.
Orange! 7 + 9!
Sheesh. Okay. 16. The answer is 16.
Fantastic. You're doing great.
Hey, thanks. Now, back to the kazoos.
Problem 2. 5 - 3 =
I'm bored of math. Does this thing play Fortnite?
No.
Hey, why hasn't anybody made a game called Fortnite? Well, that'd be a real gas.
Orange.
Okay. 2, as in you can't have toot without 2.
Good job. You did great.
Thanks. I'm pretty skilled at farting.
That's enough farting. Now, Orange, it's time for problem 3.
Pollen tree?
Problem 3.
Goblin knee?
Problem 3.
You gotta pee? Gross, dude. TMI.
I've had it with you. Here's your problem 3.
I think your boring machine is broken.
Oh, it's not broken. You have to answer it, just like that. And remember, I get angrier every problem you get wrong.
Break, you stupid machine! Don't make more sense!
Hey! Stop that!
Nah, I'm gonna keep doing it.
Hey!
Play Fortnite, you big bird turd!
Give me that!
Hey! I was breaking that!
I am done teaching math! Now it's time to teach you a new lesson. You are the most irritating pile of pulp ever. If being annoying was an Olympic sport, you'd win.
First prize?
Yes, you'd win first prize. Now, time for that lesson.
No, first prize.
What?
I see you.
Whoa, Baldi sure is a pushover.
Hey, Orange! Baldi is in the kitchen!
Huh? Ah!
Hello, Orange!
What are you doing here?
I have come to answer questions in a humorous manner. Would that be acceptable to you?
Oh, you just want to answer some of the questions? Well, sure, that would actually rule!
Was that a joke about my ruler?
Yeah?
Very humorous. Bring on the next question.
What's up?
I do not understand. There was no question involved, and that was not a word I recognize from any dictionary.
Oh, it's just a fun thing we do with the audience sometimes to-
Next question.
Is Marshmallow a boy or a girl?
Again, I do not understand the so-called question. Who is this Marshmallow? And how on earth does no one know their gender?
Oh, see, no one's ever been able to get Marshmallow to reveal which-
Why can you not get this individual to give you a straight answer? How is this possible? It would seem this kitchen is lacking in discipline. Next question!
Ice cream and fishception is back!
Now what on earth does... Oh heavens! That's it! I am leaving! I am confused and bewildered by what I am seeing here!
Are you not having having fun?
I most certainly am not. I was hoping there would be more math. Goodbye!
Is that Baldi right behind you or just a stack of TNT?
Oh, man. Is it Baldi or TNT Orange?
I don't know. It's super hard to tell. Could be a stack of TNT or it could be Baldi.
Baldi has a question for you.
Oh, great. Here comes a math question. I can't imagine a worse question than a math question right now.
Does Orange have a crush on passion fruit?
I stand corrected.
Answer the question, Orange.
No!
Answer the question, Orange.
Never!
Then you must be disciplined.
What up, Fruity Toots? I'm Orange, this is Pear, and we're coming at ya with a new challenge I can't wait to try. The Baldi's Basics Challenge. What could it be? I have no idea, but I bet it's scary. Let's do this thing. Baldi, 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 bring it.
Aren't you supposed to be doing your math homework right now?
Yeah, but it's okay. I've decided I'm gonna be a professional video game player. So really, I am doing my homework.
Whatever you say, dude.
So give me the down low. How does the Baldi's Basics Challenge work? I wanna know. Tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me, tell me.
Okay, okay, calm down. I have it all set up.
Wow, it looks just like the one from the game.
Go ahead, use it.
Oh, hi.
Wow, well, even that just gave me chills.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite subject, math. Problem one. You got it. Problem two. That's right, problem three. You're doing fantastic. Problem four.
I don't remember there being a fourth question.
You're doing fantastic. Five. You're doing six.
A little longer than I remember.
You're doing seven.
Yeah, super long,
eight.
But also super fun. Woohoo!
Nine.
This is so much better than doing homework.
You did great. Come here and get your prize.
Oh, yes! Oh, I wonder what it is. Oh, I'm so excited!
Huh? Orange?
It's my homework.
I got you so good.
What the? The Baldi's Basics Challenge is just doing your homework? You tricked me into doing my math worksheet.
And you fell for it too. You even said it was super fun.
I didn't mean it. I thought I was doing video game homework, not real life homework. Oh no, this isn't gonna affect my ability to become a professional video game player someday, is it? I gotta undo it. I gotta do my homework wrong. Okay, whew, I got them all wrong. That's better. What was that?
What was what?
That! What was that whapping sound?
I don't hear anything.
It's getting closer!
Huh, maybe you should try doing more of your homework questions.
Good idea, give me my backpack! Okay, that's history. Yeah, and that's social studies. Okay, that's all my English homework. I'm all done. All done, all done, all done, all done, all done. I'm gonna grow up and go to college, and I'm not gonna become a professional video game player. I promise.
Hey, Bear, about that yardstick you gave me earlier?
Grapefruit, the plan worked perfectly. Orange did all of his homework, and I think he's even college bound. Your yardstick whapping sound exactly like Baldi's.
Oh, I actually broke that yardstick immediately.
What?
Yeah, I tried to pole vault the toaster and totally got smoked. Here you go. Sorry I never got the chance to do that whapping stuff you wanted.
Huh? But if it wasn't you that was whapping, then who was...